okay, Dinah?
Okay.
Take it, Vic.
It's a most unusual day. Feel like throwing my worries away. As an old native-born Californian would say, it's a most unusual day. There's a most unusual sky, not a sign of a cloud passing by. And if I want to sing, throw my heart in the ring, it's a most unusual day. There are people greeting people, there is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people, and a feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual day. There's a most unusual sky, not a sign of a cloud passing by. And if I want to sing, throw my heart in the ring, it's a most unusual day. There are people greeting people, there is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people, and a feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature fly. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual, most unusual, most unusual day.
Cut. Print it, and let's move on to the next set.
Hi there. What a wonderful time for you to drop by. You know, they're just setting up to shoot a scene of our new star, and I'd love to introduce you before they begin. Honestly, we're all just bursting with excitement about this brilliant new performer. We think this one will not only win every award, hands down, but it's just going to win the hearts of people all over the country. Come on now. I want you to meet a great new star. The new 1953 Chevrolet. Isn't that a sight to take your breath away? Wouldn't that new beauty steal any show? I declare it looks a mile long. And see how low it is. And that beautiful, beautiful grill. Every detail is so perfectly designed, I just keep looking and looking at it. And I'll tell you something. You can look at it from every possible angle, and you'll still come up with the same answer. It's the best-looking car in the whole world. There I go, getting carried away again. I could just talk about it all day.
Okay, take your positions, kids.
Let's get set to rolling.
I tell you what, I have to make a costume change, so why don't you just stay here and watch them shoot the scene while I get ready for my next one. Okay? I'll see you later.
Let's make it. Action.
And as you can see, it's completely new. New from bumper to bumper and so beautiful. The new full-width grille bumper and front-end treatment stresses the low, road-hugging look with new crispness and new big car appearance. And from the side, the airfoil-shaped fender lines and wide double molding are all new to accent the length and grace of the beautiful Bel Air Fisher body. The car really is lower, yet there's more room inside. The windows have been redesigned for the maximum usable visibility without sacrifice of strength. The bright, extra-wide window trim adds to the airy feeling of the new one-piece curved windshield and the big wraparound rear window, both pioneered by General Motors. The trunk, you'll notice, has been newly designed to give you more space, a larger opening, and level, easier loading.
Well, thank you. That's an invitation I can't resist. But, Jimmy, you don't need it.
I know, Judy. Just wait.
And don't you feel luxurious in that roomy interior? I just can't begin to tell you all the values that will be yours in Chevrolet for 1953. This body by Fisher is all new, from frame to hardware. Notice the lustre sheen of the upholstery. Every detail has been redesigned to give you true luxury styling with more comfort and pleasure.
seems to have just everything you could ever ask for. But, dear, what did you mean?
Shh. You'll find out.
The instrument panel has been redesigned so that all of the instruments and controls are together within easy reach and easy view for the driver. And it's more beautiful than ever. The steering wheel sits lower out of the line of vision, more comfortable for short trips or long trips. Notice the steering wheel grip. That's new, too, to fit your hands more comfortably. Even the smallest details had the designer's attention. For instance, the brake pedal is reshaped to fit your foot more comfortably. And on what other car would you find a combination of all these things with such luxury features as this year's front ventipane control crank, ordinarily found in only the highest priced cars?
It just seems they've thought of everything, haven't they?
Sure have.
But, Jimmy, I just don't understand.
You will, dear. You will.
Okay, cut. Hold your positions.
There now, it didn't take me too long, did it? Are you having fun?
All right, let's print that one and get set on the process shot.
Oh, you'll enjoy seeing how they do this.
All right, places, please, and let's have a test on the scenic background.
Process photography is tops in Hollywood's bag of tricks. You see, the cameras are set up so that they photograph the car and the actors and the screen behind them. Now watch. To the cameras, the picture on the screen looks like a real background for the action.
Let's make this a take. Camera. Action.
I'm sure you know Chevrolet's reputation through the years for outstanding performance and economy. But you'll be amazed when you see how much more performance and how much new economy has been built into this new car. That story starts with Chevrolet's great new high-compression Blue Flame engine. And it is all new. Of course, the superiority of the valve and head design has been kept. But here is a power plant for your car with the highest compression ratio in Chevrolet history. Made possible by a completely new engine. Here's a completely new power plant to give you a new feeling of power and fast acceleration. Can you imagine getting 115 horsepower and at the same time getting much more economy? And you'll find Chevrolet's leadership with Powerglide, which has been owner-proved over billions of driving miles, has been retained in a great new Power Glide with tremendous new performance and economy. Just imagine yourself with a new 1953 Chevrolet. You turn the key in Chevrolet's new key start ignition switch. The choke is automatic. When you shift into drive position, this new Power Glide starts in automatic low. This is a feature to give you more starting acceleration and to make the job of driving even more fully automatic. When you want to pass, you step down on the gas and Power Glide automatically goes smoothly into gear to put all that 115 horsepower engine to work, to whirl you by in a burst of speed. At highway speeds, Power Glide instantly provides exactly the right amount of fluid power for all driving conditions. Chevrolet has learned how to harness the Blue Flame engine power for unbelievable acceleration and at the same time give you incredible economy even in city driving. You'll find a new brake feel on this new car, smoother, easier operation with pedal effort reduced to a feather touch. Now you can see why I say that it's completely new.
Jimmy Jones, I'm not going to wait a moment longer. You know very well we've already made up our minds the 1953 Chevrolet.
Yes, Judy, but Mr. Smith and I thought it would be nice for you to find out for yourself all the wonderful things we're getting for our money.
Cut. Good take, and thank you. Now let's see those plates.
Wasn't that wonderful? And what a wonderful choice Chevrolet is. The choice of more people than any other car. And it offers a choice of three series, the glamorous new Bel Air series, the luxurious 210 series, and the beautiful 150 series. Then, of course, you have the choice of the very finest automatic driving or the finest standard driving. No wonder Chevrolet is first choice all over America.
That's good. Dinah, you're on.
Oh, okay. Now, aren't you just as excited about our great new star as I am? See the
USA in your Chevrolet. America's asking you to call. Drive your Chevrolet through the USA. America's the greatest land of all. On a highway or a road along a levee. Performance is sweeter, nothing can beat her. Life is completer in a Chevy. So make a date today to see the USA. See it in your Chevrolet.
Traveling east, traveling west. Wherever you go, Chevy service is best. Southward or north, near place or far, there's a Chevrolet dealer for your Chevrolet car.
See the USA in your Chevrolet. The Rockies way out west are calling you. Drive your Chevrolet through the USA, where fields of golden wheat pass in review. Whether traveling lighter with a load that's heavy, performance is sweeter, nothing can beat her. Life is completer in a Chevy. So make a date today to see the USA and see it in your Chevy.